on.
What?
Let's go.
We're here at the Chicago Pipe Show, and this is one of the eminent Turkish carvers, Ismail Celebi. Mm-hmm. This is his collection of pipes, and he's in this process of actually showing, for those who would appreciate the art form, how a pipe is created out of a piece of meerschaum into a work of art, functional work of art, no less.
Yeah. So what kind of material is this? Is this an actual stone?
This is a rock from underground. It's magnesium silicon, crystallization of the sands, which we obtained from underground only in Turkey in the bowl.
Oh, very cool.
Where I came from. It's soft and wet when we get it out.
Uh-huh.
So after we carve it by knife, and then we make design like this.
Yeah.
After we bake them to make hard, and then we smooth it with the sandpaper.
Very cool.
To make, to smooth it. And then we dip it in hot wax. These wax to finish. Mm. That's the way.
And that's how come they're different colors, right?
Yeah, because of different colors, beeswax.
Okay.
White wax, yellow, and dark brown wax.
Yeah.
But the meerschaum is, if you smoke, they turn color. They absorb significantly.
Okay. Then what are you carving there?
I'm now picturing what to do. Maybe I put this skull here.
Uh-huh.
If you have time, I can make a couple of
them. Yeah, yeah.
There's no need for you to rush it. If it takes a while for you to make that, we could always, pause it and come back when it's finished. That's it.
No, just
great stuff.
Yeah, just
take it.
Yeah. No doubt. We don't want to rush you.
Okay.
Beautiful pieces.
Yeah.
A couple minutes.
Not a problem. It's surprisingly soft for stone.
But this is very sharp.
Oh, okay.
You cannot rock it right now. This is my car.
Thank you.
www.turkishmeerschaumpipe.com. I make any design.
Yeah, when we post the video, I'll email it to you. Lovely.
Is it right in that general area?
How long have you been carving?
Since I'm 17.
Okay.
7 years old.
Yeah, yeah.
I learned from my father.
Wow, that's coming along very quickly and very well.
I don't work fast.
Yeah.
So it's like this.
Yeah, yeah. You definitely can tell where it's coming in. Yeah. It's going to be one of your scary pipes, though, because you have some that are like very scary looking.
Yeah, this.
Yes, yes, very, very scary looking. Very beautiful in a scary way.
Yes.
Is the stem made out of the same meerschaum?
No, it's acrylic.
It's acrylic. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Very cool. Now, this is a beautiful pipe. This does not look like it's been dipped in anything yet, has it?
This one?
Yeah.
It's, yeah.
Oh, it has?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's a very, very, very beautiful. And you carved that?
Yeah.
Very cool. Cool.
Snakes and eagle.
Yeah, you should hook up with Max to get good cases. You know, he makes carves wood, hardwood cases.
Yeah, you draw around the pipe the cases.
Ah.
Wood and leather.
Ah,
it's very handmade too.
Oh, very cool. So every pipe comes with its own case then?
Yes. Each pipe has a special case. You cannot.
You can't have just one case because each one is so different.
No, I've got good.
Yeah. Yeah.
Is there any other colors in the $20 here?
And how are you liking the show this year?
Very nice.
Is this your first year coming here? Or have you
second one.
Second? Oh, very cool.
Well.
It's very well. You did very well?
Yeah.
Very good.
No name.
I noticed you have prices on all of your stuff, so you're very organized. Nice. And how long did it take you to make this many pipes?
Like a minute.
A long time.
A long time?
Maybe a year.
A year? Okay. And how long does an average pipe take you to make?
Sorry?
Like, how long would it take you to make that pipe?
This one is like 2 weeks.
2 weeks? Okay. And so then something more simple like this.
This is in 1 day I make 2 or 3 pieces.
Okay. So if you